I welcome you to this video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to switch between 2D and 3D in Revit architecture. Now, I am in Revit now. If I want to switch between 3D, right now I am on floor plan, and the floor plan is 2D. So if I want to go to 3D, I will go to my Revit. You can see 3D here. Default 3D view. You click on it. Okay, you can see now it's on 3D now. And if I want to go back to 2D, which is either my floor plan or elevation, I am going to go to my project browser and double click on the plan I want to go to. If I want to go to first floor, I go to my first floor and double click on it, and it will take me to my first floor. Then what if I want to go to my section? I simply go to my the section I want to go to and double click on it, and it will take me to that section. And if you want to go back to 3D again, you can even go to 3D from your project browser. So you go to your project browser and you see this one that is this 3D, that is the default 3D. Double click on it and it will take you to 3D. Alright, so that is how you can switch between 3D and 2D in Revit architecture. Alright, I hope this video helps you. See you in the next video. Bye.